Hello, my name is Paul, and I'm here with Nate today. Nate is 37 years old, and 4 days ago was playing flag football and tried to grab the flag, caught somebody's jersey, and had an aggressive flexion pull on his flexor tendons, and had immediate pain. Went to the emergency room, had x-rays, and as you can see, we have some bruising along the finger. 2 to 3 days ago was significantly worse than that, had a lot more swelling. This is now starting to settle down a little bit. And in looking at him, noticed that he was having some difficulty flexing. Extending, he's doing really well with that. So if we take your hand and hold it like this, don't let me push the tip down. Hold it. So he has very good resistance into extension. Has a little bit of bruising over the back of the finger also. But on the volar side, you can see here, we'll have him bend the finger. Okay, good. Good motion there. We'll do our PIP joint and bend there. And we have some motion there. And now we're going to isolate the DIP joint and flex. And really doesn't have anything there. He's just getting full finger motion. In palpating, we have a significant nodule right over here that is quite painful to touch, and the x-ray also shows that it involves the articular surface, and it's quite a large avulsion. So we're going to be expediting a visit to an orthopedic hand surgeon for management of this case.